How you doing, my people? Good morning. Ya fuimos a correr. Ya listos para disfrutar este día tan hermoso como siempre. So, today me acaba de llegar un amigo. A homeboy just came through. My boy just came through. Jose Cuevas. Y'all probably know him on Instagram. Why do I got the jacket? Because it's cold. It is super cold for me. Para mí. Pero aquí seguimos, miren. ¿Qué podemos decir? Aquí está el amigo Cuevas. Vamos a llamarle más.
¿Cómo andamos, bro? Hey, diles quién eres, bro. ¿Dónde eres?
Soy de Dallas, Texas.
Es todo.
Mason. Casey.
Es todo.
Y así es la vida.
Es todo. He's camera shy. He's camera shy, my people. He just came through to show me off his truck. He just got it out the shop. Doesn't get better than this, man. If you don't mind opening the hood real quick, bro.
Yeah, no, man.
Setup he has. What are we running right here, bro? Tell me a little bit more about the motor.
Well, I can't say much about my motor, but we got a little 5.3 in it.
It's todo 5.3 for y'all people. Y'all know him. Beautiful truck. What can I say?
I hit him up, boy. Solis. He's the one that got down with the warranty. So I hit him up.
Solis performance. Where he at?
Down in the valley.
Cheaper. All right.
Y'all know how it is over here in Dallas.
Good affordable prices, what, bro?
Yeah.
Nah, quedó perro la troca, bro. ¿Qué te puedo decir? Quedó chingona. Doesn't get better than this. We're gonna go do some little pulls or something right now.
Slicks.
Still spinning.
Hey, he got the slicks. It's pretty crazy, pretty badass. And I hope y'all like the video. I really appreciate everybody tuning in. Thank you. The more content, the more videos. I thank y'all guys for the 100 subscribers that I have. I am really, really, really thankful for that. Ahí queda la troquita, la perrona, la mamalona. Ahí queda el video.
Ahí queda el video.
Es todo.
Put your hand like this.
How you doing, my people? So we got everybody lined up already. My boy over there, my next boy over there. Then everybody pulled up. Then I got my boy right here.
How you doing, my people? So we're on our way to our show. Not a show, but Sunday Funday Meet. That's the show called. I'm right with my boy Beaner. We got the whole crew back there. I don't think you can see them back there, but. Let me say, I was here right now.
¿Cómo te llamas? ¿Y qué traes?
A ver, trip off of 30 and Beltline. They have the whole family here. So this is their little crew. We're about to go to the Sunday Funday meet. We'll be meeting up. Well, everybody's meeting up over there. Beautiful truck out here, little Ford.
Las OBS. ¿Qué dice el Dani? ¿Qué dice el Dani? Un saludo allá para toda la raza.
Aquí andamos en el pinche show, la verga.
Es todo. La pipo viva, la pipo de. Donde quiera. ¿Qué dice el Cuevas? ¿Qué dice el Cuevas? Ahí para que la gente te vaya conociendo. ¿Qué dice el Cuevas? ¿Cómo andas?
¿Qué dice la raza? ¿Cómo andamos?
Es todo, bro.
¿Quién eres? Y...
¿A qué te dedicas a la verga?
¿A qué te dedicas a la verga?
Dile, ¿qué dices, carnal?
¿Qué organización perteneces, güey?
Hey, my boy, Lee, out of words. Y'all ever wanted, y'all truck dropped or anything, just hit him up. Long day. It's a pretty good day, pretty good meet. So I really appreciate y'all tuning to my channel. I really do appreciate that. I know it's been a minute, I haven't uploaded a video, but still, we still keep doing these videos. Like I said, and Cuevas going a little bit crazy in the highway, right? But with that being said, man, thank you for watching the video. I hope y'all gonna like the little trucks that I uploaded there. And I hope y'all liked the video. Like, share, subscribe. Now my boys over there in the back. Hey, what's up, poquito, everybody?
Saludos, saludos.
Todo. Gracias. Thank you for tuning in.